How to fix call history not showing on iPhone. Hello everyone, I am Vishakha and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial, and the first and foremost thing that you can do is remove your SIM card and then insert it again. Open Settings now. Tap on General and then on Date and Time and make sure it is set to current location. If not, set it to set automatically. Now go back and tap on Language and Region. Go to Region and make sure your region is set to the region you currently reside in. Go back and tap on General again. Scroll down and tap on the Transfer or Reset iPhone option and then on Reset and then on Reset All Settings. Enter your passcode and reset all settings. No data or media will be deleted, so you do not have to worry about that. In General again, tap on iPhone storage and make sure your iPhone has enough storage to store all the important data. If not, go ahead and clear some space. Lastly, to fix this issue, you can restart your device. To restart, press the volume up button and the power button together. Wait for a minute or two and restart your device again. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.